Thanks, Phyllis and the NAACP for inviting me. Hello, friends. You are all my friends, no matter where you're from, no matter what color you are, no matter what your politics. I care about you, I care about this city, and that's why I'm running. My name is Tina Cardoso. I'm a registered nurse for over 20 years. The bulk of my career has been at the Boston Medical Center. I am mother of three beautiful kids who all graduated from here, and they all went on to higher education. My oldest is getting a PhD right now. My second is a school teacher, a master's prepared in Boston, and I'm graduating my third child from UMass Amherst. Brockton High did that. They afforded me the opportunities to get these kids to where they are now. I'm very proud. Proud of Brockton High, proud of this city, proud of the people in this city that are doing their best every day to take care of our youth, our vets, our elderly, our homeless, those battling drug addiction and other substance abuse. I care about all of that. That's what I do. I get up every morning and what I do is care for people. So you can bet your bottom dollar that I will care for you. When people ask me who I'm supporting you. I'll always will support you. When people ask what I'm going to do for this city, what I'm going to do is work with you to make it a better city, because it takes all of us. I feel like there's a lot of pressure on people who are running to answer this question, that question, what are you going to do? What we need to do is work together. I'm running on unity. Brockton should be a model city for diversity, inclusion, and unity. And it takes all of us to work together to make it even better. Okay, so I'm not gonna talk for long. I just came from work. I couldn't get out of my shift. And I just had my event the other day where I spoke. So I'm a little bit, you know, off balance right now. But the one thing I wanna say, it takes a lot of guts to run for office. I did it 2 years ago when I ran in Ward 3. And I nearly lost my companion, my kids. My home was a mess. It's not easy. There's a lot of us running. I think you guys took an important first step to come here to listen to people. Thank you to the NAACP for doing that, because that's what needs to happen. Not listening to Facebook and, you know, and gossip and rumors, listening to the candidates and making a decision on who you're going to vote for. So I'm proud of you all for doing this today. Stop the negativity on Facebook. The candidates work very hard. It's not easy to do this. It takes a lot of your time, so they deserve the respect. Thank you very much. Love you, Brockton.